After 2 years apart, a U.S. Marine reunited with his military buddy. Aw, look at that. It's a trained German Shepherd named Attila. The two there served together in a special operations unit. Sergeant Jacob Varela says they did everything together.
The way he reacted, the way he jumped on me like that, like, he knows who I am, so that's good. We were together for everything. Like, everywhere I went, he was with me. I mean, when we were out in the field, out there for a month, month and a half, whatever, I mean, he was with me. If I was drinking water, he was drinking water. If I was eating, he was eating. I mean, he becomes like your teammate.
A group called Mission Canine Rescue is helping Sergeant Varela adopt Attila. Sergeant Varela has also left the Marine Corps. He's no longer active, and now he's working on earning his college degree.